What's wrong? You look depressed.
Oh, I don't know. I just don't know what I am, what I value is.
Then let's go to the equation playground.
So this is the equation playground?
Yeah. And we find an empty seesaw, put you on one side, and take something else, and put it on the other. Too heavy. So we add some more. Nope. Ooh, it's equal. Now we can figure out your value.
But four? There are too many numbers. We'll never figure it out.
Yeah, we can. If we do it step by step and use a pencil. So let's get started. One thing we can do is add these two together.
How did you do that? We weren't even touching.
We don't have to be.
Could we do it if we were touching?
Yeah. We can also put these together.
5? Wouldn't it be 11 because 8 plus 3 is 11?
No. We're putting together 8. Or negative 3. So it's 5.
Oh! I see something. We can add these.
Oof!
Why did that happen?
Because the 2 is connected to the 3 plus x.
Oh! So?
It's like adding apples and oranges. You can.
So what do we do?
Okay. The 2 times 3 plus x?
Yeah?
That's the same as 2 times 3 plus 2 times x, which is 6 plus 2x.
Oh, and 5 plus 6 is 11.
Yeah. Now we have to move things around. We have to move this 2x to this side.
Oh, so 5x.
Oh! Whenever you switch sides, you have to switch its sign. So if it's positive, it turns negative, and vice versa.
Why?
Think of it this way. You're subtracting 2x from each side.
Oh, so it'd be just 1x, or x.
Correct. Now do the same with me, 4.
Oh, okay. 11 minus 4 is 7. So now what do I do?
What's there left to do?
Oh! X equals 7, so I'm 7!